You're close.
I know my answer, but I need someone else.
Go ahead and somebody pop up a 4-inch aura on their character of the two that are in question.
Pandora.
Yeah, it's on Pandora right now.
Yeah, you're totally in four of Taylor.
Yep. No, Rusty.
Oh, Rusty? No, Rusty, you are not. You are just outside. It's like a hair.
I'm giving it to you, Adam.
All right, just pop it up one more time. No, it looks good. To have it, yeah, now that I've got it all the way zoomed in, it looks good.
But do you have a line of sight? Do you have a line of sight through there?
Actually, I do need line of sight, because those are all height 2. That's true.
Yep, and that, I think, is what run into the issue.
Yeah, no.
No, you do not.
There's no line of sight. That's true. Regardless, though, what do I want to do?
Let them talk.
No guild offstringer. That'd be impressive.
I think I might be able to kill. Tribute. Just going for tribute. first things first, I gotta target somebody that I want to take an extra point first, really. I think I can choose that close enough. Get main points, no assassin, no deliver a message. Let's see. Okay, insight on the free corpseman right next to her that's got 4 wounds.
Sure.
This is totally not smart, but it's fun. It gets you a power.
Yep, starting at a 6.
I'm at an 11.
Still waiting. Oh, come on, computer. Not now.
No, you're good. I see a 7 there. So
13.
You're at 13?
13.
I'm an 11, but failed. I will go to a 20.
You got it.
Take a wound. Yep, take a wound and mood swing, and I trigger a mass hysteria trigger. Take it again. Let's see.
So this is just like insight.
Oops. No. This is insight. Yeah, this is insight. Do you have mood swing on you? We'll do the other free corpsman.
Sure.
I'm at a 20.
That's pretty good. I'm at a 19. He takes a wound.
Yeah, he takes a wound, and he has a boot swing.
Yep.
Alright, that was 0 action. Next is going to be inflict for 1 AP. So, everyone's in 4 inches. So, Taylor, basically everything but Rusty Alice is in that 4 inch level. So, Taylor, the 2 free corpsmen, and the 2 abominations.
Sure. sure. So first reinforcement with two wounds needs an 8 or better. He's good.
Yep.
Second free corpsman. He's not good. He's taking two wounds.
Two wounds, yep.
Abomination right next to him. He's at 5 willpower, so needs a 9 or better. Good. And the last abomination. Takes 2 wounds.
Taylor?
Yep. Taylor will need a 7 or better. Or is it, what is it? It's 14, yeah, 7 or better. She'll take 2. Taylor go. I lost Taylor's card.
You're at 5 base.
I'm at 13 as well.
The G.
Will not.
Okay, so declare the obscene knowledge to make you no longer immune to war duels. And then double negatives, so 3 cards.
Yep.
Take 1.
So let's see here, that was defense duels, so yellow bubble.
Next, I will do. I want to kill Taylor. 2. Alright, I'm going to do inflict again. So just go in whatever order you want. So everything takes a willpower 14 duel.
Yep, Fry Corpse Man with 2 wounds. Fine. Fry Corpsman with 1 wound. That's fine, he dies.
Okay, now that means Rusty Alice is in view, so she'll take it also.
Sure. So Rusty will take it.
She's got like a 7, right?
Yep. It's fine. A-bomb 1.
My own A-bombs!
Super fine. A-bomb number 2 that's already taken 2 wounds. Toast. Then Taylor needing a 7.
That is a success.
Totally fine.
And I'm at ever done.
Alright. The trapper's gonna go. So terror check is how much?
13.
13.
Yep.
The terror is really messing a little bit with Dan's plans.
Got it. Positive flip on the attack.
Phase 6.
Starting at a 5. I'm at 14.
I'm at 15. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I'm at 13. I'm lying to you. Did you throw a card in there?
No, not yet.
Said base stats 5?
Yep. Misses, second shot.
Now I'm at a 15.
I'm missing an opportunity to push and get out of my sight.
18?
Sure. Trapper's done.
Chill.
That guy. On chill? No, just put the charge out of stuff.
Right.
Well, reposition if he can shoot, but...
Reposition, where are you seeing that? Sorry.
On Von Schill, just on his shooting attack, that's it.
Oh, if he can shoot, gotcha.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna charge Von Schill, Barbaros. Even when taking any of the... Alright, so first attack with the Mahu Haitai, whatever it's called.
Yep. 6 versus my 6.
At a 9.
14. I'm at 12. Yep, that's fine.
12-6 is straight flip?
Yep.